Ooh, I don't need that on. We are back with some more Persona tonight. I can't find my TV remote, so we are using the stream window to watch the game. So if I miss something, that's my bad. Ooh, my camera's still up really high. Okay. Ooh, let's just fix that real quick. There we go. I have no idea what's going on with my hair tonight. There's like little bits and pieces of green sticking through, but it's not too bad. Okay, hi! So, we are gonna go to the Elias Shrine. It's our next goal here. I don't remember any of my controls. Okay, here we go, physical. Let's just use physical. Okay. Let's see if Renee remembers to how to play the video game. How to play and how to play video game. I've got a Wait, why is Maki up front? Yeah, they just put me right into a fight. I gotta fix my hair. Nope, that didn't fix anything. I don't know what's going on with my hair tonight. It's just gonna stay like this. Yeah, it just, like, threw me right back into everything, so that was fun. Oh wait, it's still, there we go. So, I've been playing more Persona 5 lately than this game. So yeah, that explains why I have no idea what's happening right now. Party would stop being charmed. That'd be a cool thing. I would love for half my party to stop being charmed. Yeah, it's just yeeting me right back into it tonight, though. The worst in this game. Like, and I mean that as in the, like, I hate it kind of way. I hate it because it's killing me kind of way.
Seriously?
Good. Maki might go down here. Why is Maki up in front? Okay, one sec. Go in the back where you belong. Oh shit, Maki moved last time. Oops. Wow, they really had to throw me back in this fast, huh? It happened that quickly. I would really love for my party to stop being charmed. That'd be one of those, like, rad things. So, we're about to have a fun thing happen after this. Be a little better. Persona. There we go. Okay. I took 2 steps. Yeah, apparently it just has a way too fucking high encounter rate. But only in this version. So apparently, in Persona Revelations, which was the localized release, so it had all the characters messed up. I don't even know if these guys are weak to. One sec. Physical. Electric blast. Okay, let's just smack him. Well, or we're gonna try and leave. Okay, good enough for me. I don't want to fight shit right now. So, apparently, in the Revelations Persona localization, which is not the localization I'm playing. I'm playing the Shin Megami Tensei Persona localization. Apparently in the other one, enemy encounter rates were greatly reduced compared to this version. So I get to sit here and suffer. Okay. Oh, my guns all suck. Let's just replay that. Man, just going through this is kinda super boring. Woo! I think this is the shrine that I needed to get to. I think I have someone who has Mazio. I'm yawning a lot tonight and I don't know where it's coming from. Sorry about that, y'all. My brain is just in sleepy hours. I went for like a super long walk earlier. And get through this as fast as we can.
Do it to me.
Do that out at the cabin all the time, actually. Whenever I'm out at the lake, my brain just wants to sleep all the time. Yeah, we're not gonna finish this game tonight. Because we have two full dungeons to get through.
Well done in returning here. I see my faith in you was not misplaced. The Elia Cavern behind this shrine leads to the Sea of All Mankind's Souls. All
Hi,
souls
Philemon.
Are born there, and someday return there. Maki Sonomura's soul is about to return to that sea right now. It calls for you. And for her ideal self. Now go. Only those who have been called may enter that cavern. Work together to help the lost soul.
Oh, great! Well, it's just us and Maki, guys! Not yet. I want to check my weapons. And let's make sure she has her healing persona equipped. Well, let's... Let's do this! It's gonna be me and Maki. That's it. Oh. Oh. I don't like these guys.
Help me.
Actually, I'm Okay, they block physical. I saw that coming for some reason. Yeah, this ain't gonna be fun. Wait, can I just hit continue? Oh, okay. Wow, we've been at this game for a while. Look at all those save files. We just saw this, we don't need to see this again. Can I skip the cutscene? I cannot skip the cutscene! Okay!
Well done, returning here. I see my faith in you was not misplaced. The Elia Cavern behind this shrine leads to the Sea of All Mankind's Souls. All souls are born there, and someday return there.
This game would definitely benefit from a skip button.
About to return to that sea right now. It calls for you, and for her ideal self. Now go. Only those who have been called may enter that cavern. Work together to help the lost soul.
Not yet. I want to make sure that Maki has this one equipped. She does. Because apparently everything in here is like weak to expel, which is what Maki uses. So I did find a thing for this dungeon of what all of the enemies are weak to. So I'm probably gonna be doing that. this, right? Okay, so I think our best bet is just gonna be trying to run away from everything in here until we get to the boss, because we can't really do anything about a lot of this stuff. I think that's gonna be our best bet. I'm sorry, we're gonna have to sit through that fucking cutscene again. I'm sorry. This area unscathed again, though. Yeah, everything in this dungeon hurts real bad. Yeah, go ahead.
Well done in returning here. I see my faith in you was not misplaced. The Elia Cavern behind this shrine leads to the Sea of All Mankind's Souls. All souls are born there, and someday return there. Maki Sanamura's soul is about to return to that sea right now. It calls for you, and for her ideal self. Now go. Only those who have been called may enter that cavern. Work together to help the lost soul.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna run back and save again. So that we don't have to deal with that shit again. Getting around the system. Okay, we won't have to sit through that cutscene again, though. That's all we want in life, right? Not having to sit through long, boring cutscenes with no skip button. God damn it, Persona.
Live this
Okay, we're in trouble now, actually. Hey, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Like, this is my problem with this game. I just want to leave.
Seriously?
Like, I have a few problems with this game. But I think my biggest one is the enemy encounter rate.
Oh.
I just wanted to leave. Shrine, please. Okay, let's go in here and McFucking die. What are these guys? Okay. You're weak to literally nothing. We're getting the fuck out of here. I said we're getting the fuck out of here. I love this game. It's totally fun dying 800 fucking times. Like 2 seconds, because holy shit. I need a minute, because this is actually like driving me nuts. I need to look some stuff up because this dungeon can't be this bad. Okay, let's see. Yeah. That might be better for this. Maybe. We'll see in a minute. Yeah, because now she has Mediarama, which is real good, and I've got that one that blocks fucking everything. Yeah. Okay. I'm like at the point where I'm starting to get frustrated because, you know, we've died like 8 times. And I just walked back in there. Okay, let's do this. Oh no, 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 no. This is gonna be the rest of this, so don't, I'd love to leave. Bugging me tonight too. This is a fun game.
Oh,
I swear Persona is actually a fun game. It's just then shit like this happens. My camera. Just leave, please. Fight these guys now? Alright, I have shitty moves. This shit. I haven't been using it the entire game anyway, why not? It's not like it can kill me.
Oh,
Okay, good enough. God, I hated that. I hate that. I hate when that shit happens. Okay. We're gonna go down here. We need to heal first. Okay. Yeah, this game is the worst sometimes. Save point. Okay, we're gonna go south and we're gonna fucking save. I think these guys are weak to expel, yeah. That deal with spell damage. I can try this. Yeah, that's what I thought. High enemy encounter rates, tanky hits, Danganronpa-esque dungeon crawling. Yep, that's Persona. Persona 1! Don't forget, impossible to get away from bosses. I love this. I just want to leave. I'm just asking to leave. I don't want to fight these guys. Yep, we're just sitting in another battle of attrition. This game. Oh yeah, I love this game. These guys ain't leaving either, are they? Okay. Let's just use some items and try and get rid of these guys. I'm at the point where I'm frustrated. Right now, right? I crave death, is what I crave. Okay. I crave death. Save point! Are y'all weak too? Fire I can handle. Fire I can handle. Is a thing we can handle. We have fire. Like, this entire dungeon is just gonna be Renee trying to figure out what to do against these dudes. Thank you. things, right? They're fucking terrifying. Trying to keep Maki's SP up because she's gonna be our crutch in this dungeon. Like she always is. Okay, fourth floor. I don't really care about getting... too many, like, items and shit in here. Problem is, I have a persona that these guys are weak to. Let's do it. Let's do something stupid. Did I hit one of them? Okay, first I gotta move my- How does Maki keep ending up here? Maki keeps ending up in the front of our party for some reason. Oh, my magic skill sucks! Oh, these guys don't have a ton of HP though, so...
Thank you.
That was the most forceful yelling of Persona I think I've ever heard. Okay. One of them just left. All of these are just a fucking battle of attrition. To die. I want to leave. I want to finish the dungeon. Okay. How did, there we go. There you go, buddy. So apparently the only reason you need to stop on these floors is for items if you want them. Oh no. No, no, no. No, no, no. I gotta switch my persona back. From That was bad. That was bad juju. Okay, I gotta make sure that I switch that persona back if I switch it out. Because then that happens. There. Oh, I gotta go back up. I know what I'm doing now.
Help me.
No. Whoo, that could have been bad. The one that leads. No, I don't want to fight this. I'd rather not. Oh, sweet! Holy shit, I actually fucking escaped for once. Guys, the game actually does allow you to escape. There's stairs down there, too. Y'all, I am peak dumbass.
Help me.
What did you just say, Sage? This guy's really trying to hurt us, but it ain't happening. Oh. These masks aren't as difficult to beat as I thought they were, though. Oops. My only real problem is when they pull out the Ayas. Because Maki can't stand up to those at all. Okay. The other one of these is a trap, so I'm not opening it. Oh, we're both full health. That's good. Stairwell you just used. Going down. Nope, I don't wanna fight this. I'd rather not. I could, though. Like, I actually think I could. Let's do it. Yeah, because we're dividing the damage from ooh. We might be fine here. And we do really need the XP. Gonna do this and watch for health to get low. I love that this game has an auto button. That's fine. There we go, and we just make sure no one drops below 100. Keep trying that! It's not gonna work! Ooh, that Mudo is gonna be a problem for Maki, though. Well, I love that the enemies fully heal me. Somehow got low there, though. Oh shit, I'm running very low on healing items, too. Yeah, this is the only damaging skill this persona knows. Okay, that's cool. Onto anything, does it? In my opinion, there are far too many fights in this game that are battles of attrition, though. Difficult by any stretch of the imagination, they're just tedious. I'm also about to waste like all my SP. Switch to just smacking it for a while. Least, which is nice. We gotta heal Maki. Before we forget, we gotta heal Maki. To the 7th floor. Okay, let's go pick up this treasure room. gotta take out that guy with the Mudo fast. Or Maki's going down. Maki is in trouble the longer that Mudo guy is up. Attrition this. Yay. Why does it feel like that's what we're doing a lot in this dungeon? Just trying not to die. Amount of XP, so I'm not super angry. What are these guys weak to? Any element. Okay, they absorb physical, so no smacking them, but we should be good to just... that though. Let's not use that. Let's just guard and let Maki deal with them. Dude here, I don't really care that much because Maki is the only one that's really hurting them too bad. And they absorb for physical damage, that's why I'm not punching them. There he goes. Jesus, 12k? That's a lot of XPs. So there's a treasure room down here. Then we'll go back up and leave. Maki's fight again, y'all. Must have been some kind of physical thing. Well, he's dead now. We are just eating SP with Maki, though. Fight though, so that'll be good. Whenever this fight ends! Here we go. Oh yeah. Okay, that was the only trap in this room, though, so we should be good. And I have this poison. Anyway. Because there's a ton of shit in this room and I don't want to pass that by. Maki! Oh, Maki, you legend. Maki, my girl! Coming, but I can just res her instead. Okay, yeah, I've got a few reses. Whew! I didn't know how low I was getting on those. That would have been bad. I didn't really stock up before this dungeon. I really should have. Oh, these guys are just weak to every element. This auto. Whew. Seems like we're doing a lot of that tonight. That's the guy that knows Aya. That could be a problem. Yeah. I hate dudes that know Aya. Might have been a bad move. We'll see. Sick of dying. I'm gonna like make an attempt to keep Maki up. Me. Maki. Kill Maki. Welcome back. I'm going the wrong way on the stairs. Can I use the sand seeds, guys? No, I cannot. Can I? We'll see in a second. I love when enemies hit me with something and then immediately heal me. Nope, we don't want to use that. Joke's on you! That actually overhealed me. Thank you, sir. Thank you for your considerate offer, sir. Stop. Okay. This is gonna be fun. This is the largest floor in this dungeon. Yeah, we're only doing this dungeon tonight, by the way. We're not doing the final dungeon. Death and Curse. Oh shit, I'm actually the best one for this one. I am the one for the job here.
Persona!
For once. Persona so like forcefully. I don't know why, but it really reminds me of Persona 5, 4 a lot. I was about to say 5, not 5, 4. Okay, now I really gotta follow my guide here though. The wall going north. beast. Okay. We're about to find a save point. We're about to save, guys. The best site in this game. I mean, yeah, every Persona game is basically about the power of friendship. We should know this by now. I see that save point. I need it. I need it. I need it in my bones. I need this save point in my bones. Okay, how do I beat these guys? You don't like fire. You don't like element. Let's do that.
Help me.
So, standard. You're literally just listing off standard Persona tropes. Like, this game relies on the power of friendship. Persona. 90% of JRPGs do, and we all know it.
Help me. Help me.
Persona 4 starts off as a fucking Scooby-Doo episode, and then it turns into something way bigger. Way bigger that none of these characters should have gotten themselves wrapped up in. Save point, save point, save point! Oh, blessed save point. Oh, blessed save point. Let me note, we just went through 8 floors of dungeoning without a save point. Eight floors! Guys, weak too. What are you? What are you? Oh, you're weak to physical. Time to fuck him up. Oh, that could be a problem though. Yeah, we gotta switch our formation. Maki's gonna die. Yeah. They just keep charming themselves.
Here it goes!
By the way, the reason why I'm not trying to, communicate with any of the, enemies in here is because there is no use. The main character and Maki have absolutely terrible communication options for everything in this dungeon. There is zero point in trying to communicate with these enemies because we won't be able to do anything. We're just gonna piss them off. And we don't want to do that. What does Luna Trap do? Oh, Luna Trap makes it so you can't run away. Yeah, we're fine. HP do these things have? Fair amount.
Persona!
We're starting to go down though.
Here goes!
I didn't level up. That's gonna hurt, actually. I think I'm gonna... Diorama, and I'm gonna grab some... One of we're pointed south, east is that way. Yeah. Ah, Renee trying to remember how a compass works. Ain't that fun? Yes, thank you, Mom. He's dead. Faster, and it's not gonna use up all my fucking SP. I'd love to be done this dungeon. Clear the crap off the back of the chair. like jackets and hoodies on the back of my chair. There we go. It's more comfortable. Oh, get another sweater. There we go. Yay. Now I'm not just a blur. There we go. That's a little better. I mean, I check on my controller battery in a second here. Wow, we've gotten a fair amount of levels in this dungeon, too. East. Into your west. Okay. I forgot to heal Maki. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Anyone's noticed this yet? I'm a huge item hoarder when it comes to these kind of games because you never know when you're gonna need it, and like, I feel like we're at the second last dungeon, so I should be fine by this point, but also a part of me is screaming inside because I've used so many items in this dungeon. Is going, you need to stop using items, you're gonna run out of items and you're gonna die and then it's gonna be bad. And also a part of me is like, but I haven't used them the entire game. You know that feeling? Does anyone else get that in like any kind of RPGs? I think at one point when I was playing Final Fantasy XV, I managed to get the max amount of Phoenix Downs you can get. Like, my bag was full on Phoenix Downs. And I was just kind of sitting there, and I think Gladio went down during a fight. And I was just like, oh, I'll just back out of the fight and res him later because I don't want to use my Phoenix Downs. And then I looked at my pack and I'm like, wait, why am I holding on to these? Okay, guys. We're about to get a cutscene. Ooh. to get a fun cutscene, I think. So, all those questions that you answer throughout the game, this is what that's culminating to. So basically, it tells you whether you are a good enough person to get your, all the ultimate personas. And I think I did it right. I think I got it right. Yeah, I think I did it, actually. Maybe? Maybe? Maybe one more? Maybe one more? Yeah! We did it! We did it! We got all the ultimate personas.
Fuck yeah!
Oh, I'm really happy about that, actually. Look at all this shit we're just getting. Some good shit. Okay. We want to go the north route. So we don't just get the personas. We still have to fuse them. Because the game can't be that easy, right? This game can't go easy on us. We still have to fuse them after everything we just did to get the ultimate personas and everything. Because in Persona 5, at least they got a... In 3, 4, and 5, at least they make you go through all the social links to get them. So, they gotta give you some challenge here, you know? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that was definitely their, thou art I art thou moment, though. I was kind of waiting for one of those, actually, because it's such a big deal in 4. But, I mean, 4 is kind of, like... I saw the stairs. I really hope I went the right way. Oh, I've got plenty of SP right now. Kinda nervous because we do still have a boss fight tonight. Full on boss fight. We don't! There isn't a boss fight in here. Sorry, I'm mistaken. There is not actually a boss fight in this dungeon. Which I'm actually okay with. But this means we're gonna beat this game next week. Think about that, y'all. She don't look so good. She does not look well. She looks, very unwell at the moment. Okay, cool. We can... Okay, we got our compact. Now let's, let's go home! Yep, we're leaving. We're done. We're finished! We conquered it! We're gonna go save, and then we're gonna be done. Oh shit, I went back in the shrine. We did it, kids! We climbed a huge part of the mountain, though. Alright, we have the entire party back now. I don't wanna! I just got out of the dungeon! I just got out of the dungeon! Don't make me! It's like, I just got out of a long fucking dungeon and you spring this shit on me. Okay. Next time, we do some prep work. Then we're doing the final dungeon, baby. Okay. Next week we're finishing this. So next stream's gonna be tomorrow night. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do yet because Sims is definitely off the table with the glitches that I've heard about at the moment. So it's gonna be either some more Puyo Puyo Tetris, because I did kind of start the story mode for that on stream a couple weeks back, or we're gonna be doing I might play some Teamfight Tactics, just because I've been kind of, like, low-key addicted to that lately, but we'll see, So yeah, that should be it for everything for tonight, though. If you are new to the stream and enjoy it, definitely feel free to give me... Shut the fuck up, Sage. Shut the fuck up. Now I lost what I was saying. Oh yeah, if you're new to the stream and enjoy it, definitely feel free to give me a follow. That'll get you stream notifications so you know whenever I go live. As well, if you look down below, there's a link to my YouTube that has all my stream VODs uploaded to it, so if you ever miss a stream, you can check it out there. As well as my Discord, it's just kind of a chill place where we all hang out, have a good time, all that sort of good stuff. That should be it for everything for tonight, though. Love you guys! Have a good night, everyone!